I think we dodged a bullet, and if we bring up the affair again, it becomes a self-inflicted wound.
I think it's best if we focus on our town hall at the LGBT center.
I hear you. I'm concerned if we don't take control of the narrative, it'll bite us in the ass.
What do you propose we do?
Get an on-the-record statement from Felicity Adams. She and a mediator are available to come in today.
Wait a minute, you already reached out?
Sorry, I thought I was taking a point on this.
Wait, why would she agree to come here?
Well, I offered a neutral location, but Felicity seemed fine to come in. I can push back if you want, but I do prefer that we do it on our turf.
No, it's fine.
Beth's already given an account of what's happened.
Yeah, but Felicity hasn't. We want to get ahead of any potential discrepancies in your stories. We need to protect this campaign.
Okay. Let's circle the wagons. Bring her in here.
Okay.
And take her up the back stairs.
I know how to be discreet.
But do you know where the back stairs are?
No, I don't.
I don't want Angie to be here when she comes in.
Casey's taking a group out to Canvas, so she can go with them.
Great. Thank you.
And looking ahead, is there anything else I need to know?
Meaning?
Is there anything else people could use against you?
You are scheduled to be at Glass Hill Park Elementary for a photo op in 45 minutes.
Please have the car waiting.
You got it.